Wayne Shorter's Atlantis, because the whole universe is in that album. McCoy Tyner on his Passion Dance. I don't think any further explanation is needed. Just go listen to it. I was thinking about this. I think I would have loved to hear or be at one of the legendary Harlem jam sessions where the great stride pianists like James P. Johnson, Willie the Lion Smith, Fats Waller had their famous cutting sessions. That must have been something else with those incredible virtuosos of the piano. Definitely a cat. Hopefully my next gig. Well, a highlight definitely was leading my own band for the first time at Carnegie Hall last year. Oh, I feel like every gig has a moment that could be my biggest fail. So I could say my most recent gig, or here's one. I remember when I was younger, I participated in a roller skating race. I think I finished behind last place. Oh, I aspire to be Paris. Paris has everything. It's a city that is, I think, no matter how many times I visit, there would be something more to explore, something I would never get to the end of. And the best Queen Amon pastries are found there. The Norwegian painter Edvard Munch, who was such a brave and honest artist. Definitely GT's Superfruits Kombucha.